again, solid. Breaks here for Watson. This time it's Goldson with a clearing header. What a touch from Glen Kamara. Wasn't bad either. Terrific skills from Glen Kamara. Absolutely outrageous first touch. And the second, well, it was a bit special as well. Kerr Smith, well, he almost needed to pay to get back in time to get a challenger. Kamara there.
There you go, was it?